Welcome, guys. Alright, so pretty much the same thing going on. I kinda wanna see how... We probably explored 50% now. There's... Oh, my brain did the dust thing again. Okay. It's probably 4 worlds. Because once we were done with the first one... We were at 26%. We've been everywhere, yes. There's also an altar at the back where I can place a thing. Unlock a room. So I thought we were going into that. Alright, we need the boy to go over there. Ooh, a very large painting. It's Queen Trell. So we have now exited the catacombs pretty much, and we are inside the castle. There's a page entry here. And there is also... Scene guards. Hold down and press YAM to perform a slide. Alright. We can now... What were the instructions? I don't remember. Press A and down. Down and A. Yeah, good. Let's go here. I feel like this is not the place. So now we can access the other world as well, right? Oh, we can't do anything here. We also need to unlock the climbing gloves so we... You can hold on to flat. Oh, there's nothing to do here. You just pick these up and you go back into the woods. Unless I'm missing something. How do I even get out? Probably missing something. No, I'm not missing something. Yeah. The castle is the last area. That's interesting. You're kind of seeing, you're getting a preview of the area, but that's not the place. Yeah, we can't go there yet. We need the boy. Alright, so let's go to the mystical forest. I don't really care about their damage. These stairs, that's an interesting room design, having stairs just lead into the wall. Why not? Don't see a problem with that. Have we been... Yeah, we wanna be here. And then we wanna teleport to the second gate. The catacomb. And go over... Here. I should have healed. But it's okay. Right, so now we have access to... No, there was a room over here. Good, 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 good. There we go. So in this area, hell yeah, you can see some green now. Absolutely astonishing how can all this plant flourish where there is no sunlight. True. And he just goes on ahead. What a guy. Yeah, this is one of the nicer environments so far. But there's gonna be a lot of bugs and bees. Nasty things. And also mushrooms, which shoot semen from the top of their head. Interesting. Right, This is the fourth fast travel, or third, technically. Something healed us. Oh yeah, we leveled up just now. Have to fight the seaman guy again after taking 30 damage. Very important. Fuck this guy! Oh my! Alright, let's go heal and save. I really want to save. Haven't saved in a while. Is there a save spot here? Probably not. Very important that you save often, especially when you're going into new areas, because you don't want a game over. Not keep going into the gardens. Perfect. Alright, let's go lose 30 HP to the mushroom and then lose no HP to the guy above. I just thought I was only losing 12. You were right. Yeah, we're not fighting that guy. This guy sucks manas. That's too much HP. Hey, what the fuck was that scuffed jump? Just let go instead of jumping. Some questionable plays happening on these vines. I'll just kill this guy instead. I feel like killing this guy instead. What is this thing now? It shoots poison spit. You can do two, wait these out, do three. He just walks on top of you. What the fuck are these things doing? And this harpy or whatever has a fucking spear or sword as a hand, but shoots balls instead. There's also jellyfish which floats. The introduction is over. Oh, it also crunches and munches. Stop walking towards me, dude! You don't wanna be on top of me. Oof. I've taken more damage to mobs walking on me instead of their abilities. Like, can I reach you? I'm getting so annoyed. Fuck. Not yet. I'm 50% of the way there. Going really fastly. This guy. God damn it, dude. I'm gonna lose my mind in here. Can we swim? Yes, but can't dive. Another ability. So we're missing the Klingon walls ability. We're also missing the ability to jump from vine to vine. So Klingon walls and swim. We got a Falchion. That sounds like an upgrade. A heavy single-edged sword designed for cutting. Perfect. What are you up to, Jones? From the bar? Was it a gay bar? You didn't have chicken wraps at the bar though, right? I didn't know bars served chicken wraps. I thought they were more into like alcohol. But they could kill him there. But I took 28 damage instead. I can't reach you there! Just kill me. I see. Never really had food at a bar. I don't think I've been to a bar. Okay, I'm gonna be yelling a lot from now on, guys. So if you're sensitive to toxicity, blast some music for the next 15 minutes. Thank you. I'm over it. I'm feeling better now. So what's the plan, Jones? What you gonna do now? Perfect. By yourself? What the fuck are these? Like, how do these make sense? Good night, son. See you tomorrow. Turn your music louder. Mama. Yeah, this is from Humble. Been playing this tonight. Having a blast. What about you? What's the point of this game? So you are sent to this village to investigate, and you find this mine where there's people lost. You go and save someone and they say, oh, there's something very dark and nasty here. So you obviously wanna kill it. Save the village and its villagers from the torments. Because you are one of the best recruits there are. But you're not a... You're not a full knight, so they send you for this chore at this random village, right? So you're not doing knight's work, you're just doing knight recruit work. Sounds like Harry Potter. Yeah, that's where the inspiration comes from. So you're a smart one. That's why I'm playing it. Why does it just walk on you like that? I don't get it. Just fucking stop. Don't walk on me, dude. What is your problem? I'm sorry, Momentari. I'm not feeling like myself tonight. I'm sorry, it's my fault. This is my fault. Okay? Can you understand that this is all my fault? Like, these worms over there, look at them. Look at how they move. Yeah, that makes perfect sense. Look how I can just dodge it. See, that makes... Look now, I have so many places to go, right? I could have just, like... Where the fuck do I go? What is that flower there? Is that a trampoline? Guys, welcome. There's the lore for everyone that cares. Now you know. Going back because I skipped some rooms. I thought this was the wrong way. Well, I have to because they are evil. Alright, let's do this, guys. I think I can do this. Not even mad. Not even mad that I have to wait for 16 seconds for the mushroom things to go away. And there's nothing you can do about them. I don't mind that. You know what? I don't mind. That is fine by me. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah. Yeah, that I... Why would I have a problem with that? Like, that's absurd. Just... It's just absurd. Thank you. Yeah, I cooked some chicken with pasta right before the stream. I'm also gonna have some something from the local bakery during my morning walk with the dog. It's not great, but it's something. Cereal is okay. I used to eat cereal every day, but then I started making smoothies instead of cereal, and then I stopped making smoothies, and now I don't eat cereal or make smoothies. Pretty cool. I just don't have anything in the morning. High potion recipe, as if we need that. You don't need high potion recipe. You're not taking any damage. Like, hello. Yeah, it's pretty neat, but I mean, that state of mind that I just can't be arsed. That's my state of mind right now. So I just don't do most things. I'm trying to reintroduce them into my life slowly. I'm not doing a great job. This guy. Yeah, this is our worst. I'm learning from my mistakes. Well, that's a guy. What does he want from us? He's just gonna tag a huge boulder. And also do a shock veil. Sorry guys, but he had to die. Felt really bad killing him though. What does this guy do? Just charges at you. So, I don't think my dash would be enough to get out of his range. I'm gonna try. That was my bad though, for sure. There was nothing wrong with that. Or with this. And let's go. That I guess this is the right way. Okay, this guy is even more annoying. He's just walking backwards, dude. He attacks me and then walks backwards. This place is bonkers. It just doesn't stop getting worse. Like every enemy is more annoying. Just kill me. One more death in the Alta 4. Like, this is just... Shut the fuck up. Why is Bogmir here now? This place is disgusting. I've been having a lot of fun in the first two worlds. They were nice. Had some minor annoyances, but this place is just annoying. Like, there's just... It's just annoying. There is nothing else to it. A whole bucket of annoyance. Well, the game was nice earlier. It was nice to play and it felt nice. But yeah, not anymore. Not anymore. I really dislike what they've done with the gardens. You can swim, but you can't dive, so we can't do anything here. Let's mark this. Dun, dun, run, dun, 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 dun. Right, it's this guy that tugs some boulders towards you. This guy's design is way off. Doesn't fit in the game. Looks like he's from a different game. How was the spire bog? Did you slay it? Explain. Stop walking on top of me, man. Like, what is your freaking problem? Just casually walks on top of you. Now that's a real three-hit play. Look at this fucking guy. Attacks and walks backwards. Who does that? Yeah, but the attack does the heart does 2 damage to you after the first buff. What then? This guy. Did you kill it though? Very nice. Alright, we got a guy, guys. This is the maid. I run the tavern. Let's get back. If you're ever hungry, so we can buy HP restoration food from here. Yeah, sounds good. Well, Abigail generally is just overpowered, I think. She's one of the more OP characters you can play. Yeah, I'll just take that. Gonna level up not soon. The princess is in another castle. That's like from Mario. Oh, this guy, alright. Please debuff me, please. Please debuff me. If I can officially alter 4. Resident Sleeper, he can give me a buff and he keeps giving me high potions. I don't need high potions because I never take damage. What the fuck am I supposed to do with it? I didn't hear you, moment. What were you saying? You better cack. Let's try this way. This way looks like a way. This way. Whoop. Grab on the goddamn thing. Oh, I did exactly the same thing earlier, right? We made it, boys. We out here. Bait him. Oh, we got a dark helm. Is this real life? We can change our bandana that we got in the first world with a dark helm. Wow, it gives us 3 attack, removes some magic damage which we don't use, and removes 2 health, 2 con. Let's equip it. Can I have this? Thank you. What about this? I'll have this. Thank you. Welcome, guys. Oh, what is this? A jade ring. Is this real life? I can change my leather bracer. Lose 2 strength to attack for 3 luck. Yeah, fuck, that's it. Yeah, you can clearly see the dark helmet. It's pretty epic. Clutch. Also clean. I'm gonna equip the stupid ring. Luck doesn't do damage. We need damage to kill our enemy. It's an 8-bit 1980 feel game. Of course it's not gonna show you what you're wearing. It even has a CRT mode. Okay, here we're gonna get the cancer. Okay, we're okay. We're gonna get the upgrade to Klingon walls. So excited. The base is just a cave. Oh. Oh, the secret entrance. We're back in the catacomb. Why the fuck are we back in the catacomb? Oh, we don't want to jump there. That was close. Have we been here? I've definitely been through a trap like that. Yeah, we've been here. What is even the point of this? Sun, go away. What was the point of that? I don't... Oh, the point is you can get back to the... There's literally nothing. So this down there takes you... Is that a new room? Oh, it's a new room, guys. I need to jump down. I'll jump down and I'll get the ability to cling on walls. That was close. Never mind. There's literally nothing there. I am failing to do the understanding. MP max plus 2. I really don't understand what the purpose. Wait, keep that in mind, guys. Also mark this. Because there's a chest there with Klingon walls. I really don't understand. There's probably something I'm missing. Don't walk on top of me! Whoa! That's a very large Bibona. I'm gonna go save. Yeah, the point of that gate is just to provide you a very awkward way to go back and save. Like, this could have just been a shortcut to the main hub, it would have made sense. Now, you have to do this. You have to get through these traps. And then you have to go over there, get through these traps, climb here, get the base because it's the other way, then climb here. And then go into this cave, which connects to the main hub. Then teleport to the mines. Heal and save. And then go back. And then just walk back. There must be something else that I'm missing, right? There's... Can I even reach there? I can't even go back there. I can't even. Yeah, I went back to save. That's what I had to do to get to the saving spot. And now you have to come here. You have to climb these. Get through these traps. Like, there has to be something. It makes no sense. Like, I don't understand. There's... Why does that not just take you to the main hub? It's just so... Oh shit, everything is connected. It's just to give you that effect. Oh fuck, I just went from the garden back into the catacombs. Wow. But that makes no sense in gameplay wise. Like, why did I go back to the catacombs here? I can't access any new areas. I can't access anything. It's just a portal that takes you back to the catacombs. Like, yeah. Connecting every world with each other is really cool, but it needs to make sense. And you need to have your enemies not walk on top of you. Alright, stinger time. Oh, it doesn't even go all the way. Fucked, idiot. Opa. We need it, guys. Poked them. Now we can... Take a shower. Nah, I know where this leads. There was this area with some huge water pipes. It was all the way down there. Oh yeah. Oh! Secret room! There are secret rooms! I was looking for secret rooms at the start, and where it was very obvious that there would be a secret room, there wasn't one. So I was like, yeah, there are no secret rooms. But there are. That makes sense. That actually makes sense. I should... Yeah, I'll keep that in mind. That makes... That would... I shouldn't be here. That would make that portal make sense. Yeah, that makes sense. Have I been hating on the game for no reason? Is this the moment where I get publicly ridiculed in front of all of Twitch.tv? This is the walk of shame. If it isn't where I'm going, then this is the walk of shame. This is going to be the walk of shame when I have to walk back to that awkward door. I need more water here. That's one out of three. Out of two. Maybe it's in the catacombs, maybe not. Yeah, I don't know what now. Because I can't dive, as far as I know. And you need this water to rise up there so you can move on. So you need to find the other lever. But I have no idea where it is. It's definitely from here and on. And there's nothing else from here and on other than the catacombs. Maybe, okay, I have this idea. Maybe it takes you to the catacombs because there is a place you couldn't reach earlier in the catacombs that you can reach now, which is quintessential to the continuation. I'm pretty sure we're going into the catacombs. Let's figure out why the game wants us to be in the catacombs, I guess. So, catacombs. Where have we not been? Haven't been up there. If you can see above the leaf, there's a portal we haven't been. Not sure what now. There's water coming out of that fountain. Maybe this water affects something else further back. Should have went down there to heal and also save. I'm completely lost right now. Can't go up there. Must be something with this, right? Let's hope there's water in here somehow. I don't really think there's gonna be water, but maybe there could be an area which we can crawl through. Oh, it's over there. Gonna go save first. Yeah, the gardens have not been nice at all. Not a big fan of the gardens. I'm pretty sure it's something in the gardens though. Like that water could have opened something earlier. I'm gonna go through the whole area again. Haven't been down here. It needs a triangular thing. This is the end game. It's the last thing where you go to, and this needs you to cling on walls. I haven't marked anything in the catacombs. I've marked that, but it was just an empty room. How do we go about this? There's a room up there as well, which needed something to be placed on a pedestal. That lever opened the water flow. Pull the lever. Where was the lever? Use it again. Probably not. I can try. Wait, what was down there? Yeah, okay. Give me a second. I don't think I can use it again. That doesn't make much sense. It needs to be a different lever. Right. Alright, listen, let me go. I'm pretty sure it's in the catacombs, whatever we need to do. There's a room up there. Let me go through these rooms. There's no way you can pull the lever again. No fucking way. I will not accept that. So this is where I'm going. I'm going to that marked room first. There was nothing there last time. It's probably gonna be nothing there this time as well. And then... Holy fuck, that was a very nice charge. So there's a marked room. Ooh, I took the one damage to not take the two with my... Up, right, 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 up, 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 up. Christian, can you get the nice thumbnail of the two and make a part 1, 2, 3 and 4 variations? Like just type part 1, 2, 3 and 4 for different pictures. The good one, there's an okay one and the good one. Use the good one. You know already, I don't have to tell you. Right? I bonked him on his head, but he didn't die. Right, let's see. I'll show you the thumbnails Christian made, guys. You can choose which is the good one. Why do I have to do this? Is there a need for me to say anything about this? Exactly. Yeah, it's the blue one. Returns. It's not even this way where I wanna go. So, to go there, you need the Klingon. So this is debated, mark this. It was the second one! Just four. Really feels like there's four bosses. Just squeeze a fifth one in there while you're at it. Alright, so this didn't work. Well, this could be like six parts finding what the fuck to do next. So there are two. Oh, I didn't go into the marked room. Red is clearly better. How? I really don't feel like I should be here. We're not picking jogging shoes. I really, it's like being here. What a nasty situation the gardens have been, right, guys? The second one, please. I can't even climb here. What is this room now? I'll go to your fighting. There is no way. If it's the if you just have to use the lever, the same lever again. I will alt F4. I will literally alt F4. This is the place where there's nothing that I marked. There's still nothing here. Do you like lever better? Lever sounds better. I'm hitting them on their heads, but they're not deathing. I don't know why. This is Super Mario, right? But oh! The perfect frame. I'm actually gonna go down here. It smells like... Wait, there was a... There was a place in the mines where you had to crawl. Let's go there. I think I have this armor. I wouldn't normally take one damage. Bonk. Gonna go up there. Please. It's not even here. Yeah, I'm devolving. I'm a Merlock now. We wanna be in the first top. Faster if you walk through the poison. So it's not here. Okay, I have one more idea, and that is to go back to the village and talk to the blacksmith. Maybe he can craft a lamp for us so we can access two very dark rooms. Oh, that's poison. I see. The blacksmith. What's wrong with the blacksmith now? Hyper dance game. Okay, boomer. Okay, guys, we are back. Alright, guys, we are back here. Where's the goddamn blacksmith? I'm sorry, African American smith. There's the boy. Bye. There's bandana, knife, leather belt, spear, chainmail, long sword, bronze armor, broadsword, hand axe, saber, goose dagger. No! I need to take a seat. Yeah, I brought you the hammer. I have the goddamn hammer, dude. Can I sell him the hammer? Yeah, so I have this hammer. Where the fuck did the hammer go? Did I give it to him? It's good to see you again. Take a look. Okay, he has the hammer now. Nothing new here. Maybe something new here. Cutlass. Pernats. Meteoric Gauntlet. Fine, I'll go to your stupid liver. Let me visit the inn. Talk. Flower, I have flower. Yes, I have the flower. Oh, 3 bags. Have 2. What is this guy? Talk. Yes, I have recipes. Any lamps? You have any lamps? Deck of cards, no. Yeah, I didn't have any tokens. Already used the one I had. I don't even know how I got the one. Okay, so I wanna go to the catacomb. And then to the this one. Yeah. Wait, so there is also another exit over here, which takes us back to the mines. This something. Where I fought the first boss. I don't see something of interest. There is something there. Let's go there. So I wanna use it's just there to greet you. It's the one of the 3 saw blades actually you see in the entire dungeon, in the entire catacombs. Just right there at the start for no reason. Look at Sun. You just remembered, right? That mine's second floor. Maybe there was something to slide there as well. What are the odds that you just remembered that? Now that I'm thinking about it, you were in mines 2 hours ago. Wasn't there something you could slide under in the second floor? Maybe. That's where I was going. I'm glad I was already going there. You piece of shit. I can't believe you actually did that. What is your problem? It's fine. I can't believe that this happened. Holy fuck. Yes, sir, dude. Can I see your bro's history, please? He's taking a friendly pick of poison. What are the odds, guys? That place that I haven't been in the second floor of the mines, I could slide under. Isn't that just crazy? Oh, they go twice. I don't really care though. Send me straight into the other screen. Yeah, fuck you too, Leatherman. Fucking sounded, what a guy. I appreciate the thought. I appreciate the intentions. But I would be very mad if I wasn't going there already. Do I wanna go here now? Whoa, that's a big cleaver. Stop. Oh my. Getting outplayed. It's the lamp, guys. What's that music? That music came out of nowhere. Do 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 do. Of course. Rebecca clap. Oh, I almost deathed there. I could have deathed. Yeah, okay, I'm not fighting here. I come in peace. We just wanna get out of here now. Seed. I come in peace. I don't wanna fight, I am friendly. We are not getting out of here, huh? A heart ring, I wonder what that's gonna do. Would you look at that? It gives me 15 HP. You don't need more HP. Never take damage, it's always max anyways. Without play, idiot. Ha! Get fucked, dumbass. I'm actually going to abuse the game. And I'm going to farm this guy to get a level up. So I get full HP. Ah! Oh! Oh, I can also farm some venison. My gamepad just doesn't turn sometimes. Don't mind me, guys. Trying to find my way. I'm pretty sure there's a hidden achievement. No, I wanted the journal entry for the armored kobold. I just noticed that I got it, so I'll stop there. I'm gonna go take a shit though. Please don't leave. Please. Maybe smaller. I'd make it smaller, bottom right. Have you been doing that all this time? Yeah, I have Yakuza. I have two Yakuza games now. Too bad I'm not playing either. I don't feel like I have the time for Yakuza. So now that we have the lantern, we can access some dark room. There was a dark room in the mines, and there was a dark room in the waterfall, in the gardens. I don't see where it is. Could it be that small? I feel like it was to the left. Yeah, but they're mostly story based, right? And I can't handle that. So this is the two time that. Boom, boom, boom. So this goes again. Yeah, whatever. I can't. I might try one eventually. My problem I generally have, I'm bad at all games, right? No matter what I play, I'll be bad at it if I don't try. Like, I have to try to be as good as a person just picking up the game. There's a room up there. So I have to spend a lot more time in each game. And, I just don't feel like I have enough time for anything. Let's go here to heal. Brawler with boss fights. I could... Yeah, I'll give one a go. But I generally wanna... Like, I wanna play so many games that I'm mediocre at, so I have to play each game a lot, and I end up playing each game a bit and not getting anything done. Up here, can we even? I don't think we can go. Unless, like, this could be a secret. I guess it's too obvious that it could be a secret. Okay, dude. Resident sleeper. Let's climb again. I would love to play more Slay the Spire, play more Hades, play more Undermine, play more Diablo, play more World of Warcraft. There are so many games I want to play more. How do you even go there? Alright, that's not the place. Well, not the animator runs, that's way too far. I mean, I could, right? But, like, to play the animator as good as... Oh, I should mark this. Good. We still haven't found the stomp. We need stomp. Oh my, there's still three abilities. We need stomp, we need dive, and we need wall climbing. Like, holy fuck, I thought I was at close to 70% through, but feels like I'm halfway through. Oh, I can access that now. Good, I got a leather whip. For nothing too obvious. Kinda good going through these areas again. I should have been marking everything from the start. Everything that was out of reach, I should have put a marker. So that's my bad. Okay, I learned that the hard way in Hollow Knight, but I didn't remember, I guess. But this isn't anything. I'm gonna go over there, because I really feel like the room was over there. I'm just amazed by what Sam did. Which is fine, it's okay. You saw me struggling, I was at it for half an hour or however much. I can understand. But it was so well put as well. Wasn't there in the mines in the second floor? It's pretty funny. We wanna go up here now. Yeah, me neither. Well, sometimes I just give up and I look it up myself. I've already been here. But yeah, I wasn't in that state at the point. Never give up. If something takes too long, that makes me feel like, yeah, this is not worth it. I'll just move on, then I'll look it up. Yeah, I couldn't do that. That's too much. I would run around for an hour. And then I'd just look it up. Nothing here either. As long as I feel like I could get to something, then I'll keep looking. Like there, I had a bunch of places to go still on my map. So I would check all of the places I could still go. If I didn't find anything, I would look it up. So I can save here, which is whatever. Oops. There's also a stomp here. Let's mark it. Nice. That's good. The lever is not gonna be here. I might save a guy. The lever, because there's another dark area in the gardens. That's where the lever is gonna be. This is the room I was thinking. Down here. It's not this. There's two more rooms up there that would be the ones. I hope. Otherwise, we'll have to go through the other floors. But I'm pretty sure it was on the main floor. Like, it was pretty early on. Please, please be here. I believe. Yes, nice. Bird hat. That sounds something like something would. It sounds like something that would give you a second jump. A stylish hat featuring an orange feather. Level 1. Huh? What? Have a bird now, guys? Why the fuck do I have a bird? Does the bird do something? I guess it fights. Anyways, let's go to the gardens now. And we need to find the dark room. Oh, I see. Well, it was on the left room, but I've no idea which left room. So let's take it from the beginning. It could be the one in the room I haven't explored fully. Could be a bunch of rooms. So let's take it from the start. Pretty sure. No, where was the start? Ah, there's only one portal I can use anyways. Alright. Here we go. The bird isn't attacking. Oh. Oh, it didn't attack, it took damage. Maybe it gains experience from me killing enemies because it's level 1. Oh, it attacked! Oh, it just has a huge cooldown. We can either level it up by blasting enemies or by some equipment upgrade. I would love it if it would level up like just by enemies. Okay, so the first... Oh, there's a one room to our left here that I haven't been in. Not sure why. It's the dark room. Why have I not been in here? Maybe I came in here and I died. And there was nothing like at the end, so I just didn't come back to it. Oh, it's here. Perfect. There we... Oh. Should heal. Let's eat the pot pie. Oh. Wasted pot pie. Alright, this is what you've all been waiting for. I'm so excited to be here. Where the fuck is my goddamn... Oh, we got a token. Oh, that's for... Yeah, the lever. That's the build-up. But it's not here yet. For some reason. There's these decorative spikes so far. How does my bird level up? Would love to level it up. This says level 1. This is a place. What about down here? Good. Okay, is this another retarded cave? Okay, this is an actual cave. That makes sense. Good. Oh, I see. Yeah, I don't see a problem with that. It's doing 8 damage. And you can't see the HP of your enemies. Maybe one more hit. Ah, that wasn't the one. Ooh, maybe one more. And the first of all, he also keeps you safe from evil spirits and he's pretty cute. Thank you, Momentaria. How does he gain experience or levels? Oh. Yeah, sure. I'll go ahead. His name will be the fucking bird. KFC pretty good as well. He can be called chicken also. There's a raven there. Is he going to eat my bird? We need to catch it. Oh, that's how you come back from whatever this is. We're probably getting swimming here. Let's go to the other room first. Chicken, it is perfect. I really like that name. How did you know I'd like that name? Very good choice, Momentaria. Thank you, guys. I don't want to go through. Oh. Yeah, that makes sense. You feel open to learning. Just like me in real life. I just love to study. Oh, you piece of shit. Bird, kill them. Very cool. Sorry, chicken. Oh, great. Yeah, I don't see a problem with this room. Pog! We got the curved knif. I don't use knifs. Hell yeah, did you see that? You messed them up hard and bad. At the same time. Like, imagine that. Hop! 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 Whoop! Hop! Hop! Hoo! Heep! Very, very, very nice. We got the hamburger, the sapphire, and the diamond. Heep! Hoop! Ooh! Nike! Alright, guys. Eesh! Any levers in the chat? Took a shower, guys. I don't need to mark this. All right. It was just a joke, dude. Why are you so offended? Holy shit. Look at the bird, dude. Look at the chicken. Oh, yeah, not chicken. Chicken. I'm gonna confuse it with all these names we're giving it. Oh, look at him go though. What a beaut. So we have to climb all the way over there. Or we could take a... No, there's no shortcuts. Yeah, this place is awfully built. very bad design. I dislike it. Good thing there's a shortcut to the catacombs that doesn't shortcut at all. I'm so confused by that. Can't let go of that portal. Can't see. I missed. Okay, we're ignoring. Oh, the bird though. Get him, shaken. Oh, oh. I bonked him on the head, didn't die. Opa, whoop, 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 yeep, whoop. Good night, Christian. See you tomorrow. Thank you so much. Did you send me the part 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5? I only see one message on Discord. Did you rar them? Wow. So technologically advanced. For the guy, guys. Thank you very much, Christian. Oh no, you actually used the second one. Everyone said the first one, dude. Are you trolling? Fucking Christian, dude. We can't get over there. Unless we could fly on our beard. Good night, good night. See you tomorrow. Don't be late again. Now that's hot. I wish there was an interaction. I wish there was a pink option. Guys, look at this. Oh, oh, what a beaut. What a beaut. Oh, there we go. Oh. Okay, dude. I guess I need to kill it for the journal entry. What's that rhino toad doing? Spitting fire. Hear his bars. That guy is very big. Opa! Okay, dude. That wasn't his hand, guys. We've been in this room so many times, but it's a different one. But it's exactly the same. Is it even a different one? Like, it's literally the same. Alright. Again! Exactly the same layout. This
control C, control V, park
pretty much. over there! Yeah, I guess they got bored. This garden is not a nice place. Very badly made so far. The first two worlds I enjoyed going through slowly and nicely. Gardens have been very unenjoyable. Whoops. Way to go, chicken. We got the claymore, though. Oh, yeah. First he jump, then he breathe. Baboon. There we go, we got somewhere. We rescued the Cade. I don't know how she is of any help. She's a hunter. Maybe she... like... yeah. Perfect level up. And now we go back through these very boring rooms. First he jump, then he breathe. I should kill them for the bestiary. We don't want drops to be question marks. Kill 5 more to unlock. I haven't seen baboon anywhere else though. I don't care enough. Alright, what is next? I'm not sure how I'm supposed to handle that guy. I guess I get behind him when he's throwing us his seed. Get him, chicken. That was intense. Oba! I don't wanna die. Perfect. Yeah, this is pretty bad. I guess we should go and make some potions. We're running out of consumables. Haven't spent any gold. Like, what is the point of this room? Like, it's just long and it has one enemy at a time. It just has no point. I don't know. Doing one, he's doing two, doing three, then you die. Okay. Over him now, but he will just walk here anyways, and he will just walk on top of you as if you're not there. Okay, there's boss over there, thank God. We're done with this place. Oof. That's a boss fight. What happened to this game? What the fuck happened to this game? Yeah, I don't see how I can. And you can't even attack the guy. I did 2 damage to him. Hey, what the fuck is that? I don't understand. Yeah, I can dodge his abilities now. What an uninteresting fight. Yeah, I'm really not into this anymore at all. Yeah, welcome lags. Really, really not into this. Okay. The flames I'm not very good at dodging because I need to react. And he also just jumps above you. You can't jump out of the flames. And you can't really attack him because you take damage from his body. No, I don't, sadly. Right. The third level was absolutely awful. I'll take this. Why? I don't know. This didn't make much sense. Like, these don't make any sense. If you're not exactly at the center to do exactly that movement, you can't dodge it. I don't know, very poor design. Feels like they just didn't feel like making the game anymore. Especially, yeah, in the garden they were just copy pasting rooms. Like, just don't feel like making a room for that area. Don't make one. Like, it was literally exactly the same room, 100%. Enemies that are just boring and you can just skip, which is, it's like that in every game, but you don't even feel compelled to fight them. Rooms just to exist. Like, there was a long corridor with just enemies for no reason, just so you have another room with enemies. Just walks over you. I'll beat him, but I'm done after that. What's that supposed to be? Is that like a pyramid or? My controller disconnected for a second. I have to jump, I think. I hate the fact that he just does body downs to you. So awkward. Okay. I'm just gonna heal, I don't wanna do this again. Yeah, you need to find a window during his attacks to attack, which is okay. I don't mind that. But yeah, he's just reading the script. I need to be here now. I need to do this now. And right after, I need to do that. Fucking body damage, man. Yeah, I guess I should try so I don't have to look at his face again. The Dark Souls of viewership, what does that mean? That it's hard to watch? Ah, like 5 minutes. But I've just, yeah, not been into it at all. Yay, we got him, guys. Woohoo. I'm so excited. I just can't hide it. Alright, we're unlocking the ability to cling on walls now. Yay. Got the epic music for unlocking an item. Oh wow, there was a hidden door there. Because all of the worlds are connected, guys. Did you see that? What? That is crazy. I find it such a bad implementation trying to actually connect the worlds, because there is a fast travel world, so there is a system of caves that are connected to each other, so you can fast travel, but then there is caves that just place you in random points on the map that aren't even close to that fast travel necessarily. So that just makes them awkward. Like, there was this cave that was connecting the gardens to the catacombs that had no purpose whatsoever. It was just there to connect the garden to the catacombs. It was serving no purpose whatsoever. It was just so awkward. Like, this is the fast travel system, which I find pretty cool, right? It really shortens the gameplay and it makes it nicer. You don't have to travel through the entire mines to get to the catacombs, to get to the gardens, and then... If there wasn't a fast travel system, that portal there taking you to the... connecting the gardens to the mine would have been okay, but now it's just... why? Just take me to the fast travel system. Anyways, let's go save. I think I'm gonna do the last world as well. I don't wanna see this game again. But they have given it 3 or 4 hours now, maybe more. It's just... oh, it's 5 already.